Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with a reaction. I'm very excited. I'm also quite nervous because they put something on like their Instagram, but I'm not too sure. It's crazy how like the dyeing our hair video, that was 5 months ago. Like what? Like I almost met them 5 months ago. I was in the same airspace. That sounds like a crazy fangirl. By the way, if you think I'm not that hyped up, it's because I'm very tired and stressed at the moment. But it's cool. I've only got 4 weeks left of school.
What's up, guys? We're back. And this week, there's something that we need to tell you guys. We've been putting this off for a while because, as you guys know, we put our entire lives on social media and there are still some things that we want to keep private to us. When we created this channel, well, even before we created this channel, there was something that we knew we always wanted to keep secret. And it's not even necessarily that we wanted to, it's just like, we had to. So yeah, there's something that we need to tell you guys. You're gonna be confused, but we'll explain. Grayson and I aren't twins. We're triplets. We have another brother. His name is Nolan. Nolan Dolan. Now, a lot of questions are probably popping up in your head. I can feel a lot of confusion arising. Like, why not the Dolan triplets? Why Dolan twins? And honestly, guys, for us, it wasn't an easy decision. Dude, how many freaking silly bands do you have? Dude, no way. Is it the new draft one?
Yeah, it's the draft. Now, don't look at it. You know that one song? I'm trying to think of it. It's like, now I told you once, and I told you twice. We gon' light it up like it's dynamite.
Dynamite! Dynamite! Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Do you know that song?
That came out like last week. Dude, I actually just sung that song on my Nano. Like 2 days ago.
Yeah, that song's
awesome.
Guys,
I have an idea. What?
What, Nolan?
What if we all start making videos together and then start a YouTube channel called the Dolan Triplets? What's YouTube?
YouTube's this relatively new website that people can upload videos to the internet on.
Yeah, we've been thinking about that for like a really long time.
Yeah, but
you didn't even know what it was 2 seconds ago.
I'm thinking that it's just gonna be the Dolan twins and then me and Ethan for that.
So yeah, it was a really tough decision, and it honestly almost ruined our relationship with our triplet brother. Because Nolan freaked out.
I just don't really think it's fair because I just told you guys what YouTube was.
Whoa, calm down!
Stop
freaking out! What are you doing? You're putting me under so much pressure right now!
Are you really gonna jeopardize our relationship as triplets over this?
I don't know how to feel right now, I'm really scared. You just calm down, you're old.
Calm the down!
Sorry, I'm trying to be as calm as
possible. Stop screaming!
Okay, I'm sorry. So yeah, from then on, we just figured if Nolan was gonna act like that, he would be way too problematic to start a channel with.
Also, I feel like Dolan Twins has an interesting ring to it that's not deplorably atrocious like Dolan Triplets.
Yeah, like, can you imagine if we were called the Dolan Triplets? Like, there's no way you'd be watching this right now. No f***ing way. It's disgusting. And ever since then, Nolan's just been wreaking havoc in the house.
Yeah, for instance, he leaves the house a complete mess.
Like, disgusting. Just leaves his shit all over the place.
Like, what does he think this is? A pigsty?
Yeah, like, clean up after yourself.
How's this one look?
Weird?
Yeah, it's weird.
I know.
Hey, guys. I did your laundry for you.
Cool. Trust me, I can go on forever about how much of a f***ing slob he is. He's also extremely needy.
You guys? It's a little chilly in here.
What is that? I think it was Nolan.
Why are you in my bed?
I was scared.
You have your own bed.
Okay, I was scared.
Not the warmest of nights.
All right, go check on him. He's not going to stop.
Thank God.
He's so needy.
I Okay, someone's got to make an edit of that clip. Oh my god. Oh.
It's a little chilly in here. Can I get a blanket?
Yeah. Good night.
I love the fact that they're using both of them.
Dinner together. He's always asking for these 5-star meals. Like, who does he think he is?
Steak and lobster? Of course. When'd you learn to cook like that? You know I know how to cook. Yeah, no. Well, dig in.
Guys, can I get some food? I haven't eaten in like 2 days, and I'm a little hungry.
Alright, I'll handle it.
You don't have to leave. Come on.
Alright, Nolan, I got your dinner.
Alright, here's your food, Nolan.
Oh!
Okay, where is it?
Where else would it be? Your usual dinner spot. You want more?
Okay.
Have more.
Thank you.
Another part of the reason why you guys have never seen him is because he doesn't leave his room. We're not gonna force him to leave his room. Like, if he wants to stay in there, he can.
Hey guys, I think my door handle's jammed. It won't open for some reason.
I kind of have to go to the bathroom a little bit. Can you help me out? He would never be able to do this anyway. Nolan, in social situations, complete weirdo. Like one time, we tried to throw a party, he almost ruined our reputation. He just does the weirdest stuff.
Hey, how you doing? Haven't seen you in a while. If you don't know me, I'd like to say I'm a perfectionist, so. Like, I'm really safe with the samurai sword, because all my swings are precise. My dad was a professional dodgeball player back in the day. That's where I get my style from.
Oh, imagine if he was like that.
Give me 1 second, I'm sorry. No way.
It's not like we neglect him, we take him everywhere with us. Literally, like, if he wants to come with us, he can. He knows that. He has a spot in the car. Even though Nolan is a f***ing piece of f***ing suck good for nothing f***ing, he's our brother and we love him. We even let him film all of our videos. Nolan, what are you doing? Put the camera, Nolan, we're over here.
Hey guys, they're right about all that. I do film their videos.
Nolan, put the camera on us.
Okay.
So, before we started filming this video, Grayson told Nolan that he could be in it.
What? No, he did not.
Yes, he did.
That was your idea.
That wasn't my idea. Why would I ever say that?
Because you're stupid.
Like, scoot over. Nolan, come here. Hey. All right, why don't you tell him a little about yourself?
Spit it out.
Say something. Grayson, why isn't he talking?
I don't know, this is your idea.
No, it wasn't.
It was your idea.
It was, Ethan. This is your idea.
Grayson, no, it wasn't. It was your idea.
You guys just gonna roast me the whole time?
Oh.
Yes.
Because you can't do this, obviously.
Okay, if you can't do this, just do the outro. All
right, see you next time. Bye.
Are you serious? No, after all these years, you don't know that it's peace.
We say peace. You can't get one thing straight, can you?
Oh my god.
No, you can't. Look at me, Nolan. Look at me, Grayson. What is wrong with you, Grayson? Peace. Holy Jesus.
Oh my god. I just love watching it every time. It's hard to dance to though. Oh my god, okay guys, I'm loving the new like video ideas. At first I was like, what? I was like, no way have they got a triplet, that'd be weird. How the hell would they be able to hide that? I just, oh, if no one makes any edits from those clips, then I'll be really upset because those were good clips. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up, subscribe if you are new, and I will see you on Tuesday with another video. Bye. Every time.